New York taken over by racers in a way you never could have imagined. It's not just a city. It's a playground for the best pilots and drivers of today and tomorrow. Watch the first episode of this year's Live Extreme Series. In this new season, talented newcomers have a shot at taking on established stars and a chance to impress all the racing teams out here. And believe me, they're watching. And just as important, they need to generate excitement. That's how fans flock to them. And that's what it's all about, right? Become a racer, steal the show, and see your follower numbers soar. Speaking of soaring, get a load of that jump. There you have it, folks. The numbers are going through the roof. And now Live goes to the extreme. You'll gain followers by winning, of course, but that's not the only way. Do a spectacular stunt like this, and the fans will come a-running. Check it out. We're two-thirds of the way through, and I believe we're watching a new star exploding onto the circuit. We kick it up a notch for the grand finale. This is how it is these days. Just being a good pilot isn't enough anymore. You've got to shine on and off the course, staying sharp on the social media side. It's simple math. The more followers you have, the more followers you'll get. Sign on with your first racing team, and the second will start looking at you. Pile up supporters, and the contracts will be knocking on your door. To put it another way, a driver who attracts enough followers will open up new styles of racing. We call them disciplines. Y'all call them awesome. And isn't awesome what we're all after? From the heart of New York City, this was the Live Extreme Series, Episode 1. Thank you for watching, and remember, to follow us on all social media.
Cool, it is official, my friend. We have made the big time. We're still gonna have to prove ourselves, but that's more than fine. Now, we've got four ways we can get this puppy rolling. It's your pick. How do you want to start?
Look what we have here. The name's Latrell. I'm sort of like the unofficial welcoming committee for the street racing family. We tune our rides, show them off, and race them. If that sounds like something you want in on, you gotta show me something. I'll loan you a car, but you gotta do the driving. If you win, you're one of us. Just remember, the car's a loaner. Don't scratch it.
Alright, you did it. Now come with me. Got something for you I think you're gonna like. Some fine racing, which means you punch your ticket to the spot, the place where the street racing community hangs. I'm part of the crew here that's looking to take what we do legit. Feel the same way? Maybe we can help each other out. This guy, on the other hand, wants to...
Cool. You know how we were talking about tricking out our rides? Now we've got the tools to do it at the house. Just no flame decals, okay?
You don't you know what to do?
forget, you can open the map and see if there are any activities available anywhere. Not that just pounding around isn't fun.
Look at that.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. Loot for that. You should grab it. I'm sure it's gonna come in handy. The loot consists of parts you can use to upgrade your rides. So keep bringing it in.
Street racing's got history. It didn't start with us. Some say it began in...
Ah, sweet. Up till now, we've only gotten green loot. But other colored loot has even cooler stuff.
This is hallowed ground you're driving on. Right here is where Teal, the champion, made his bones. If you win here, it's damn certain you're going to attract his attention. Hallowed ground you're driving on. Right here is where Teal, the champion, made his bones. If you win here, it's damn certain you're going to. You hear that? That's the sound of classic America muscle car. My friend,
security,
you can feel it in your bones.
Tent. Repeat, security, please come to the operations tent.
Baseball caps or visors.
It's simple. Doing things gets you followers. The more followers you have, the more you'll be invited to do cool new things where you can earn even more followers. And bucks. Big bucks, which we can use to buy all the cool stuff we want.
Hey there. I'm Wade Parker. Maybe you've heard of me. And this is my show. I'm looking for someone interested in racing off the beaten track. And I'll loan you a ride to see if you've got it.
Three.